put them all back to sleep. If there's no Seth threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Seth? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Seth.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Damage. Seth,
Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Prophet, Claire, my unit, the Ceph disabled our APC. Can you? We need help, Prophet. I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire!
Thank you.
taken heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Seth just keep coming.
Off my airways, or I will personally send you to fight the Seth yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
No, he's right. This is hopeless.
Say, Romeo 1. Over.
consummate honor.
Evacuate Romeo 12 to a defensible position. Over.
Copy that, Cycle.